very young age. I went to the University of Nevada, Las Vegas on a rodeo scholarship. I've been riding bucking horses for 15 years. I ride professionally still. Won numerous events. We raise bucking horses now, put on a few rodeos. I train horses. I've done pretty much everything Western with the horses you can imagine. Roping horses to riding bucking horses, to a little bit of jousting myself. I worked at the Excalibur Hotel and Casino for 3.5 years while I was going to college on my rodeo scholarship. And after I was finished there, I rodeoed full-time and then went back to working for a different company that we actually went to Mexico for a couple different tours down there doing a few medieval fairs. It was a little interesting. You got to have a horse ready in 1.5 days and had to train him at the same time and get him used to lights and people and everything. It was a little bit Western at times. Had a few try to buck me off. People yelling at you, it's pretty exciting down there. But on the other hand, I've never done any full metal jousting. But I feel that this contest was made for me. I like contact sports. I'm a very physical person, very, very competitive. I don't like losing. I play sports and still in men's leagues between basketball and football. I like to stay very active. Full metal jousting is very intriguing to try. I've done the theatrical version. I've never tried it head on with an actual lance. We always use balsa wood tips, so I'd be very excited to see how hard I can hit somebody else with that lance. See what, watch them fall off their horse. I've actually come in contact with a few pretty hard hits in my life. One was, we were working out at a rodeo, and I was shutting the gate and had a horse run into me head first. The gate wasn't latched, so it was moving freely. The gate come back and hit me right across the nose, put my nose right over here. Knocked me on my butt about 15, 20 feet behind me. I got up and I knew my nose was broke. I felt it right away. I felt it smash across my face. I got up, looked over, and the horse had passed away. He didn't quite make it through the impact there, so I guess you can say that I killed the horse with my nose. So I think that this full metal jousting might be for me. These are the most people to do. Other than that, I don't know. Just give me a call. Give me a shot. See what happens. I might surprise you a little bit.